after 3 failed recordings of trying to do the Teen Titans Raven Challenge, I'm actually going to do it. Hey guys, Mongo Martinez here, and in this episode, we're going to be starting the Teen Titans Raven Challenge. These are not her stats, but I do remember what her stats are. Her stats were, her damage was like 1,620, and her health was like 1,600, or 1,500. And, I already got her, so that means we're going to be doing the expert difficulty. But, let's read her, her ability. This ability, such a jerk. Like, literally, such a jerk. Anyway, her ability, Demonic Embrace. Special effects have a chance to drain 25% health and power. Raven receives all health and power that has been drained. When I first played this character in Survivor Mode, I was so freaking mad that she did that. And I hated her. But, yeah, she's actually a pretty good character. Some things about this challenge. There are requirements again. And these are differences between this and the Suicide Squad character challenges. There are requirements at the normal difficulty. The rewards are less. They are not as good as they were before. And, but the good thing is we don't need challenge credits, which are really good because you don't have to go to the store and buy them. And also another thing, the requirements to play the challenges: Killer Frost, Scorpion, and Hawkgirl, jerks, because there's only 2 versions of each, and they were all 6 characters were only in challenge booster packs. Anyway, let's get started. And I need a Hawkgirl. Alright, now that I got my characters in and I'm starting my battle, I have to explain some things. My channel is so close to getting 25 subscribers, which I am so happy. But, like, I said that I wasn't going to be Let's Playing, Arkham Asylum when I hit 25 subscribers. I'm going to hold back on that for a little bit until I could change my channel name. Because, like, originally it was DS Michael, y'all know that. And, like, now it's just my actual name, Michael Martinez. And I'm going to wait until that changes because, my YouTube friends, King Danny and X Games, made shout-out videos about me. But, my theory is, because I didn't get no more subscribers from that, is that their subscribers went to subscribe to a different Michael Martinez. So I'm going to wait until I change my name, and then I can have more support than ever before. So, like, if I happen to hit 25 subscribers until I change my name, then I'm going to hold back on Let's Playing Arkham Asylum because, like, because they were so nice to just shout me out in the first place, but I actually want to get those subscribers and make sure they don't, their subscribers don't go subscribe to anybody else, you know? So, yeah. Oh, crap you. Pow! I killed her anyways. Whoopsie. And hopefully we can kill this girl. Hopefully we can kill the Teen Titans Raven. No, we cannot. And so yeah, if I happen to hit 25 subscribers until I change my channel name, then I'm, like I said, I'm not going to Let's Play Arkham Asylum just yet, but I will do it. And I will leave links down below to King Danny and X Games YouTube channels, you know, because they've helped me out so much with YouTube, and like, they're just really good friends, and like, I will leave their links down below. And yeah. I'm not going to spoil my name, though, because I don't want y'all guys going looking for it yet, but when I change my name, that's when I'll play Arkham Asylum if I have 25 subscribers by then. So, yeah, I just had to get that out of the way because, like, I know eventually I am going to hit it, and when I do, I don't want people to get confused. And I'm really trying to hit 25 subscribers, but, like, at the same time, I don't want other people, when I tell them about my channel name, like, it's just my name, you know? Like, that they go subscribe to a different Michael Martinez, because, dude, there is a lot of Michael Martinez's out there on YouTube. Like, seriously. Legit. Like, go look it up right now. Pause this video right now and go look it up. Like, I'll even wait for you for a couple of seconds to come back. I'm hoping y'all guys are back by now. And, yeah. So, When I change my channel name, and if I have 25 subscribers by then, I will let's play Arkham Asylum. But, like, for right now, I'm not. And, like, I just, because King Danny and X Games both made shoutouts about me, so their subscribers could go subscribe to my channel. But yet, they probably want to go subscribe to a different Michael Martinez, like I've already said. And yeah, I just needed to point that out, first of all, to get this video started. And now let's actually get into the battle. And by the way, crap you, Static.
Holy! Did y'all not see his head? It was actually going into the floor. That had to hurt.
And I'm actually playing with the Suicide Squad characters now. Ugh. God, I cannot talk today. And, like, I'm starting off with both Jokers, and next I'll play with, the Deadshot and Harley Quinn. Because, like, I haven't played with them during the whole challenge. Like, but when I was doing their, when I was doing my first uploads of their challenges, like, because, like I said, I had failed recordings of all three Suicide Squad character challenges, and, like, and I played with all the characters as soon as I got them, but, and I've also played with three of them in Survivor Mode, but, like, that don't really, or I mean, in online battles with music, but that really don't count. And, like, I was just making sure, and, like, I just want to show y'all guys the actual gameplay of it, because there are the newest characters. I could be showing the Teen Titans Raven, but that is considered, some people don't want to be spoiled like that. I know about that, and I hate when people do that, so I don't want to do that. By the way, crap you, Hal Jordan.
Oh my god, what a jerk. He had his shield used as soon as I was about to kill him. Crap you, fool. Shoot. Oh my freaking god, I hate this guy.
Oh, thank god the lightning arrow doesn't hurt me. Oh, but it did just there. Bang, fool. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Anything but power game.
Just die already.
Whoopsies.
What? Oh my god, that was such a jerk. I was just about to use the Black Adam that was under control because of the Joker Unhinge's ability, and I traded out, and I didn't even get to use it. So a total waste.
And also, crap you.
Snared, fool. Fool, snared. That Joker's face is so creepy. It's, like, so creepy because it's from, like, Arkham Origins, you know? This
Joker is from Arkham Origins, and, like, he just
looks so creepy because that's how he started. As, like, the Red Hood, and, like, that's his Red Hood suit.
I can just hear, like, the Joker Unhinged kicking, and then they traded out. Anyway, let's play with our next two Suicide Squad characters.
Alright, I know my Deadshot and Harley Quinn are totally more overpowered, but I have to show the gameplay. And maybe then I could call this a video, you know? Because I've basically talked about everything now, and like, I'm just glad that they finally brought back the Teen Titans Raven, because like, she was supposed to be a challenge back with Injustice 2 Superman, Injustice 2 Aquaman, and Arkham Knight Catwoman. So, like, that was 2.9, I think. Like, now that they did this, I think they're doing, the Earth 2 Solomon Grundy challenge, you know? Because he was back in 2.11, I believe, which was with the, no, wait, it was 2.10, because this is 2.11. It was with, Blackest Night Doomsday, which was only an online challenge character, and with Amikami Catwoman, which was an actual challenge. And like, that was like probably the shortest update in Injustice. Like, this update is super long. But I mean, I'm also now thinking, like, today's the 18th, I want to say? Yeah, today's the 18th, and like, if you look at the Survivor Mode, like, right now they're having the Suicide Squad character gear cards out, and like, that ends September 25th, which is next Sunday, and today's Sunday, and like, I think that's when the update ends, and this challenge is going to go on for 13 days, or I think 10 by now, I don't know. I'm gonna have to check after I'm done with this recording. But anyway, let's talk about the Deadshot. This character freaking awesome. And you know what the cool thing is? The reason he's a level Elite 5 or something like that, I pulled 2 Deadshots from that 100 coin Suicide Squad pack. And it was sick. And like, I promoted him, and he's almost a level, and he's almost full Elite. And like, Deadshot full Elite is really good. And also the Harley Quinn, she looks awesome. Like, dang gun, you do not want to mess with this girl. And also, I heard they're making a Harley Quinn movie, which sounds pretty cool. I would want to watch that, because, dude, Margot Robbie, or Robbie, however you say her last name, in Suicide Squad as Harley Quinn, hot as heck. Dude, she was awesome. No joke, not want to mess with Harley Quinn. And Life Drain Battle, really? How's that fair? It's fair when Deadshot killed, when Will Smith kills all y'all guys. Will Smith will kill every single, will kill everybody. He will show all his opponents why he's the best actor. Pow! Like this. Whoo! Did you see that? One hit kill. One hit kill. That is ridiculous. And like, also another thing, I had 2 fail recordings of this. Like I said, like, the first time I was doing this challenge with the normal difficulty, I got 6 battles in, and it gives me this app that I'm recording with. Oh, hold on guys, I gotta change characters. Alright, now that I got my team, let me keep talking. Hold on, I gotta recharge. I had 2 failed recordings, and the first time I did it, hold on, guys. This is all because of my little sis. And now I'm so mad at her, because now my character is almost dead already. Dang gun. Like, seriously. Whoa, I'm trapped in a corner. That ain't good. They trapped me in a corner. Shoot, I didn't even get him that time. I didn't even get him. Yeah, look at that. I didn't even get him. Oh, crap. And, yeah, like I said, I had 2 failed recordings of this, and like the first time I did, I got 6 battles in, but like this app gives me an option if I want to delete or view it, and I accidentally pressed delete, and I did not mean to do that. And like, I was so mad, because like, I had my allergies were bothering me like crazy and everything, and yeah. And then like, when I went to do it again, I only had 6 battles, and crap off. Reverse slash, crap off. And like, freaking, I didn't have, and I was feeling like crap, and then like, when I went to do the second part, I was like, oh, it's, the time limit went over, and I didn't even realize it. So, yeah. And now, I have to do this again. Maybe this time, I won't delete the video. Also, I just realized how close I am out of time. Come on, come on. And Reverse Flash still has full health. Like, what the crap? And this guy's probably gonna kill me. No, he's not. Come on. It'd be really nice if you use your ability right now. Come on, Catwoman. 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 Come on, don't regenerate. You jerk. Why'd you regenerate? Come on. Crap, he killed me. Come on. Crap! Oh my god, what an idiot. Come on, fool. Come on. Reverse Flash already used all 3. And will this kill him? Will this kill him? Please kill him. Please kill him. Please kill him. Oh my god, it didn't kill him. I'm scared. Come on. Come on, honey. Come on. Stun him. Crap. Dang it! Darn it. I'll be right back, guys. With 7 fights in, I think we should call this a video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and let's meet back next time for even more of the Teen Titans Raven. See you guys then.